And why do you think social networking and getting community engaged, why is it so important?
I think social networking is a great evolving tool to engage people and create knowledge that you exist in marketing almost around not only geography but also areas of interest. It's clearly happening. It's going to continue to evolve. It's a way to, you know, bring people together around something, huge numbers of people, not just locally or regionally but globally. So I think you can't ignore it. It's ironic that there's so much information, there's almost too much information. So people feel overwhelmed, I think, a lot and helpless. And how do you get information to them that they can use in their lives, whether it's in terms of making decisions or in their community around political decisions, influencing their politicians, really informing them with accurate information about what's happening and how what they do in this California Watch project, one of the things we talk about is connecting the dots in California, showing how things are interrelated and how an issue in Sacramento affects your community or something in your community is not reaching Sacramento in this case or even Washington. And I think what's happened is that a lot of news organizations that were doing that, not necessarily all that well, are either gone or really downsized. So there's fewer sources of information. How many people really watch county government now? How many people really watch city government right now? How many people know what's going on in the courts? These are areas where traditionally, 10 years ago, you had beat reporters. They're gone.